batteries right away. I'm not gonna get everything like sword wise and stuff, it's a lot, but I'll play a campaign for sure and we'll see past that. Don't wanna be the fox today? Sure. Sword is awesome. Ow! That hurt. No! Take a free shot, I saw they're going both ways. I know the boxes turned a little. No, they don't. I thought they turned a little one. Oh god! I got it. No! I didn't even get past the first level. How much did I get? Okay. I'm gonna find switch stuff. He only is 14. It spreads, but it's only 14. Single throw returns pierces. Heal every time you kill some people. We can try this. Now they do turn into little ones. That's what I thought they did. I guess it's just because the weapon I use. Better with this weapon. Grr. No, I missed the paper tricks. Oh, yeah. Did it though, beat a level. See, we got a. Hey, here you go. Effects. Cool. Another Chivo. 15 projectiles, cool. Worth it. Managing your inner anger. You can try these, but there's gonna they could take so much energy. You can try them once. Else was new here too. Oh yeah, the red one. That is strong, but now he's at 20 more health. Yep. Now I don't expect to do that. Okay, now we're just back there. Sure. these things are just gonna always be here. With all the violence. I'm taking the blade away? What? Give it back. My blade! Got my stuff back. Weapon I have to use? I can't use either right now. No, not the sumo fat bears. No. Okay, no weapons. I hope. Can't use any weapon now. Reaching the gates. Search one and tweet yourself. Just shuriken like bandaged ropes to a twig. Does one damage. It's like the. Ooh, that's probably really good. That's expensive though, but that's really good. So that may be. One life for every single enemy. Oh, I wish I didn't buy the other thing. Yeah, this is so much better. Every single kill I get. raises your attack power, so you're way stronger, but it's carrots every time you hit. That's tempting too. Both of these are tempting. And that new sword broke. I like this one. Well, yeah, I was up to debate if I want to get the sip with the sword or the. It's a little less damage, but it's lightning, so it swings, and it's like all the enemies in the game. It's a longsword instead of a dagger. It only does 3 more damage, but you hit like 5 enemies at once instead of like 1 or 2. It's a good trade off. The other one is just 100% connected. The sword obviously has less base damage, so it's worse than one thing. Whereas getting a heal and kill is just better than what I have in every way. I had to look at the end. Poor guy. I just walk into the top of the most protection on the bottom. Hey, the goods. And there's bombs! Seriously? We'll be right back. die here. The deck. Having no health. I'm already dead.
Dang it!
No, how about items though? Hey, I'll take free money. Shit, that's a big one. Honestly, I think we've kind of been working for 28, that's so much to a book. Wait, there was one thing I wanted to change. I want the ice bag. Round 2. Fight. Still read. Ow, ow, ow. No, I missed the chest. No. Dang it! Dang it! Why did I send them? Oh my god, I'm doing awful. Treasure helps though. already got worse after every wave, I remember. I did the opposite of last set. Oh my god, I ran into a place. We got the power of the chickens this time. Sword only bombs. This game's tough. No! Ooh, let's try that. It's also pretty. Ooh, actually, we'll try that. Pierces. I'll take your money. And more money? Okay. We can switch it up. Loadout. 15 plus. Wait, that's also 10. What's the difference? This one is 10 and 2. Oh, if you hit more people, it hurts more? We'll give it a shot. Okay. garbage. Out of that. Taking chests. Bombs blow up. Maybe. Honestly, not sure if it's worth it. Ridiculous how many guys he has. I almost got him, though. I just need a better weapon. That kunai is no good. I got the thing I was gonna buy! I don't want to buy it anymore! Sick. That's actually really helpful. I was honest, that's what I was saving up for. Ooh, that's even more helpful. I just got two things that are super helpful. Three. I just got this. Okay, even though I lost, I just got so much good stuff. I can't even be mad. Like, heavy. Even the thing I was gonna buy. That's 2820. It's a little shorter, but it's... I don't know, we'll see. It does more damage. By one. And this, I got a boomerang, which is... I was using this. This is this way better version. Sick. Like I said, I got the actual upgrade for this. So I was gonna buy. Now every one kill, I get health instead of every two. That's huge. How much is that sword? If I end up 3,100, still can't get it yet. But dun 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 dun. Look at the tiny cute face, because it's tiny and cute. Alright, we just upgraded everything. We'll change some things, upgrade others. Why did I keep walking that out of this is so good to bring double hit piercing. So much better and get healing for every kill. The only thing that sucks is my range is worse, but I do more damage when I hit him. So that's like a trade-off. Yeah, I'm killing myself. I wasn't playing. It's because I was trying to get that purple meter. So I guess, but I have so little health at this point. Yeah. bonus than the go-to plan. I was trying to see if I could get that, and instead, I just killed myself pretty much. That part, so that it lasts you on the rest of that wasn't the level of the easy mode, but I feel like it's for free. A little bit of money. I'll take it. I can get that big sword. The boomerang is awesome. The boomerang is awesome. There's 3 less damage. Oh, I got an achievement. And turn my money. There's less damage, but it has the lightning that keeps it chains, right? We shall find out. Is the chest or? See it spreads. Trying to kill the guy that's not letting me in the webites. Ugh, that was awful. That was literally awful. Seriously? Why is everything getting worse? I don't understand! Do it worse! I get better gear! This always happens to me in the video games. It's garbage. That's what you like. Stop! Why is every- I'm upset right now. This is dumb. Got all the gear I needed. Now I'm gonna get killed by this stupid stuff. Hey. Maybe we're not beating this game today. No. Nothing to switch to. I'd like to, but I think there's still two worlds. I don't know. According to Chivo's, when I looked at Duke's Kingdom, we'll see. I like some other different things. I'd like to use some other different ways. No, that's ever gonna happen. I don't know if I'm getting better or worse yet still. This is not going great. I think worse. I always have to play it slow, I guess. It's hard when the invisible guy is showing up. Lightning chaining here is bad. This is such a stupid part. Honestly, it's I guess I can't use the lightning. This part screws it over. Good to know. It's incredibly stupid. Good to know. That part takes way too long and just kind of takes the fun out of the level, I'm not gonna lie. It's like, oh, cool, cool action in that. That part's so stupid! I'm honestly just not enjoying that part. We'll see. I'm gonna switch weapons, because you can't use the lightning there because it changes the explosive values. Like, that section's just dumb because A, it takes too long, B, you can't use weapons. C, there's like guys mixed in. Not very fun. Best of the levels. I'll just come back to the normal sword, I guess. I'm gonna try... I'm just gonna try what I can. Hey Light, how you doing? The music in this game is great. This level's garbage, but the music's great. Come on. Just one part of this level that's garbage, the rest is fine. To the class and see this. That doesn't sound like a fun thing to see, but good luck! Thanks for subbing before, by the way, whenever you randomly subbed. I don't think I was live when you did, but I get the notification. So yeah, good luck on that, too. I'm doing good, though, outside of that part of this level just making me sad. The game's fun. I like the game a lot. I just don't like that one part of the level. I was not. That's what I thought. I got like the message and I was like, did I miss it while I was streaming? I was a little confused, not a whole lot. But I still appreciate it. Alright, we did that part really good. Ah, gotcha. Makes sense. Chicken power! That helps, sure. Got full health for the crappy parts, which might be okay. We'll see. I'm not allowed to use my throwing weapon, and the guys would explode at the bad guys. Oh, I was a bad guy. Close. There's just one I can do that to get the health. So I have to do a dash here. I think I might have figured it out. I don't think my prime slips out, not that I can sub to myself. Oh. But I still think I have to wait for mine to be able to do it. Oh yeah, we did perfect that time. This is way better. Alright, I'm happy again. I was happy, but now I actually might die. That would make me not happy. Ooh! We're good, we're good. I was scared. Oh! It was intense. Carrots. Ah, too many carrots make it stop. And a big carrot set. That was a tough level. No being happy during boss fights. I know, they almost took it all away. Showdown at the castle. What do you have to buy? Ooh, it's only 10% critical though. It's really cheap. We'll consider it just because we'll get it for church, it's cheap. Wait, what do you got? Okay. We can try it. It's probably not gonna be great for me. We'll give it a go. Oh. Hey, the poop head. Wow, he called me a poop head. Time to choose. I'm gonna go with no dash. Yes. Might be a mistake, but we'll see. It's a good way I can use weapons. I think it has to be a real sub. Unfortunately. Like, I think it has to be a gifted sub. They're doing it different this year. Dream. I can dash now. I'm gonna do the same lines. I'm gonna use my weapons. Twitch affiliate, I'm not allowed to say that, bro. Getting rid of my iframes to have more offense. Thanks, Pan. Nice, he's a Pan. Oh gosh, I can only use one ability. I want to use my range, I think. I don't get a sword. It's a bit of a mistake. I think I want to go with range. Oh yeah, I'm happy with range because the first enemy is with the sources. Same thing I think, right? I feel like this is the best one to have, like, in my life. I don't know. Alright, that was easy. This is the final wave. Oh yeah, I think. Bro, going into the grid. You know, first attempt is really reduced. The part where the two sticks still have. Stag's just up ahead, you know, trying to off the face. Stag's not good. That was a lot easier than the last level. First try. Money. More money. It's like all I can get in chests anymore since I got all the chest loot. Money's good though. Money is good. Not if you choose raw. So, you are finally here. Yeah, like that's gonna happen. Ready for the trick? Haha, idiot. It's just rude having any carrots in the game. The currency, so cool. You have to live to the 7-quarter side. He's taking him over. Something's happening. He looks weird now. I can feel the power that's inside. Bad stuff to good people. Rip. I actually, you better give chase. Man, it's not the end. Bonus world. All right. Still playing this, not switching games just yet. Hi-o. What happened to Dad? Horrible. I dare you to survive this. They're invincible! He's sending invincible laser to the O5. Invincible too. Alright, so now we're just dodging. Now we're fighting. Hey, funny enough, the spear's actually perfect for this. Sucks for this now. I can't get all back. That's garbage. weapon is not good for this. That's ridiculous. Two guys shooting nonstop laser letters the whole time? Jesus. Mm-mm. Goodbye, spear. We're gonna go with the lightning sword. I wonder if there's a better use to go for some of these, too. I know this thing's really good, but... yeah, we'll keep with it for now. Alright, let's try a different weapon. It's all because Light said not if you choose wrong, and then I choose wrong. I don't know what to focus on more, I have to focus on both. There's just too many of them. How can I keep track of everything? Help me. And slow attacks, yup. Oh boy. Now, this is both easier and harder depending on how you look at it. I honestly don't know what to do. This is ridiculous. How do I dodge all of this? Do I have a better weapon? Like, I don't know what to bring. As hard as bone, that's all I know. I defending's better than healing here. I guess projectile damage? I don't know. Let's try it out. This is really good, but I don't know. This is tough. It's fun, but just I don't know what to do. It's like a tough fun, it's not like a bad tough. Why do you shoot twice more? It'd be fun. Now I don't get health back. I'm wondering if you bring the extra stamina and you get health plus damage is the way to go. Damage is super helpful. If it's for the full turn, it's 8. One could be on at a time, so it would be weird. I have to fight them, or what? I have no life. Great, we're mixing it all again. Thank you. natural and literally at 2 health.
Oh!
That was terrifying. Right? I never swung my sword. I just didn't. Take a peek at the Cheetos. Swing, nope, nope, nope. Maybe? Is accessories just like face stuff? I'm not doing V50, it's tough. Helping hand co-op. I wish I could get that. I guess I could use the controller to grab the Cheeto. Make Corgi dizzy. Combo 500. Spend 1,000 rainbow carrots. Or 2 secret ones. Holy, that thing's 36? I need that in my life. We're gonna get that to lose one more time. Second. Alright, I think these are accessories, right? I'm buying more, I guess, just to have? I don't know, it's just... eBay, it said it's goofy looking. 1, 2, 3, I need 2 more. I can get 2 cheap ones easily. Just beef eventually. Let's go into level. Remember, that new sword looks so good. You little poop head. That's me! I'm the little poop head. Great, my projectile is the one I wanted the most. Tough. don't want you dashing, that's fine. Swords or alright. That kind of only was trying to look what I wanted, so I'm okay with that. Wilson, now I really wish I had to get one health for the enemy kill on. I would have got so much health range. It's gonna be a whole bunch of them. No weapons at all. How can I win? Get 25 health. No. Invisible laser guy's back, no weapons, it just dodge? Alright. Interesting wave. Interesting. You can dodge these though. I can dig this wave. Going forever. Is it over? This is never over. Jesus. Out of health. I needs to be over. I only have 30 health, but... Oh my god. Alright, here I definitely wish I got a health regen with the enemy. We're gonna switch back to that after this. Ridiculous. Yeah, I'm not gonna do stamina. It's just ridiculous. I'm gonna get that huge butt sword too. Not bad for a first time, but there's some stuff that's just bad. We're gonna get rid of stamina for the heal thing. It's gonna be weird. Yeah. Things just way too good. Alright, upgrade it. I have this huge sword that does super damage, and I get healed when I kill them. Yeah, 36 is ridiculous. I saw the one in front at the back. My sword! I think it's set. Look at all the one helps I get. Stamina, but I think this is better overall. We'll see. That guy just got destroyed. Carrots is nice. I need rainbow carrots. Swords are dashing, projectiles on. Yeah, it's definitely set. Oh yeah, I didn't get hit from the first wave, and they all healed me a bunch. Getting healed and less stamina is way better, because when I have no stamina, I still have stamina anyways. Grrr. No weapons at all, this is where I can do dodgy dodge stuff. Uh-huh, good, good. Yo! Dumping one! I like this part though. Well, it does get a little insane later, but it's still fun. The healing thing is making a huge difference, and the new weapon does so much more damage. 36 sword plus healing, it's just ridiculously dumbly awesome. Ow. Ow again, Rip. It's not a big deal. Dirt. Oof, nah, I didn't get one back. Oof. Silly. Oof. Oh, we did that way. Oof. Sword only. But I have any big boys, so where do you say? And I get healed now. Oh, this is perfect. The new sword plus getting healed. Checking it out. No, nothing. Yo, it's rolling. Here's the dodge. Okay, new abilities. Oh, I'll get 1.67. Wow, Gurr, that's not what you're supposed to do back. I guess he's gonna go through all of the different elements. Am I supposed to have him bomb him? Yeah, you are. Figured it out. Thought about it after a while. I thought we were just dodging. Why are you always so better than me? I need some time alone. You did it! That's fun. That was a good level, honestly. I really liked that. Garrett, yay! Rock the kiss mask for the boss. I do a lot of damage. Wow, so good city. This is real, damage. Can I kill these? Thank you. Ryan. She has so much health. This is ridiculous. Stop! I want to hit you. Oh my god, what? Ridiculous. How am I supposed to do this? You have so much health. How? Even when you stand still for a little bit, you get like 5 hits, which is nothing. This is dumb. Is there something I'm missing? I do so much damage. I'm dead. This is stupid. I wish you knew where you'd be. You don't get any EXP stuff either. Alright, let's I don't know. As of right now, this final boss, not my favorite, but we'll give it a couple tries. If we don't get it, we tried. We beat the rest of the game. Obviously, this cute face isn't working it out. Keep the beat. Beats and Cheetos. Oh, I got to spend 1,000 as well. Are those not accessories? 6, 10. Like 10 accessories. Accessories? No, I definitely have 10 of these. Just gonna buy a treat. That achievement glitched. Accessories, I would wager that these are available. I have a lot of weapons. I guess just buy the last mask molds. Alright, I guess that should be just we're just not getting. It broke. No, it's broke, but it should be. Not happening. Yes. No. Stay hydrated. Is this accessories? I'm trying to find out online quick. Is this accessories? Give me a sec, guys. One of my games glitched. There are no yeah, okay, accessories are math. Must be glitched or something. I have 10. I 100% have 10. I don't know if anybody's... No, one of them's glitched. I guess I'll just try that. I don't know how to do it. Wanted to get that. So there's just one achievement that's just glitched I have. I can't. I'm just gonna get this stuff out of the way and then I'll go to the boss. don't know if I need projectiles too much stronger here because I'm using more melee. Most damage invincibility might help you. This isn't gonna help because there's no bosses, so we don't need that. What else is there I can buy? I don't think any of these really help for the boss. But there's just him. I guess the this one. And this. I guess. Oh, when you die, you lose. Is that how co-op works? Alright, co-op's not good. For this. Not that it mattered. I mean, it's probably fine normally. Alright. Got the achievement. I'm gonna go and do it on my own. To the other guy. Leaving. Peace out. He died. I should have that achievement. Thank you. I don't know how to win this, honestly. See how much health he has? He doesn't have patterns, he does that, he does. And I wonder if, like... different throwing attitude's better. If he had a set pattern, this would be fine, but it's just random when you play games and take a hit. Silly. Man, he's 16. This is silly. There's just too much going on. Why can't they save him? Come on, dude. Really? Yeah, RNG, if I'm buying it, I love it. Stupid. If he was on the field goal line, this would be fine. But he's not. He wastes his spot, so that's fine. No, you don't like 30 things. He goes right. I'm not gonna beat this boss. I'm sorry, but I'm not even getting close. I'm like, oh, I'm done. I get a couple tries. It's just, I don't know, I don't find that super fun. I don't want to sit there and grind something that I personally don't find fun. The rest of the game was fun. So that's good, but that level was not fun. It's like an easy mode or something that I switched to. What my other achievement that they stole from me? through and wear them all. It's like, man, I have 10. I don't know what to do. I have 10. I didn't get the Chivo, so. All I can think of is get this. So it does one damage. So then I can go get the Chivo, maybe. I don't know if it works with some dagger. I had one for special, as well as for... buy it. I don't have enough. You can get the duration one, that's easy. There's a 500 combo, guys. That one's easier than the final boss. Alright, so one glitch achievement, one level I did like in a really hard final boss. The glitch achievement's dumb, but the other ones are more lit to the game. I'm just gonna leave. I got the thing. I'd still give the game like a solid 8. It's a fun game, but the boss is just not for me. The rest of the game is really fun. The boss is, I'm not gonna enjoy that grind. So I'm not gonna. But thank you guys for watching and stuff. I will still be streaming, I'm just gonna switch games. Let's do some other gunship. It's been a while since I've done that. That's a fun game. But yeah, this was a fun game too. It's just some of the end stuff was for me. That's cool. Let's switch stuff over.